Plummer out of the shotgun, the snap, fakes the inside handoff, and then he holds, and right there is Carson Wells to sack. Shot, snap to Plummer. Steps over the pocket. He got hit, and he got sacked back at the 49-yard line. And there's about three different Buffaloes that converge at the quarterback.
Jarek Broussard, he's got a hole off the left side. He steps out of a tackle, running at the 20, running at the 30, running at the 40-yard line. It's a foot race across midfield. Chase from behind. He steps out of another tackle inside the 25 and down to the 20-yard line. Well, that's the way you turn things around. Stepping out of a tackle, Oshon Clayton runs along the seam inside the 10, inside the 5, and he's down to the 3-yard line. That's an 18-yard gain. Hands off Oshon Clayton. Right side, he's got the hole. He's got the end zone. Touchdown. Touchdown, Colorado. The first of his young career.
One of the open side left. Takes a snap under duress. Hit from behind. He turns. He runs directly into Terrence Lang.
And his pistol formation. Neuer turns. Hands off Jarek Broussard. He's stumbling. He breaks into the open. He might go all the way. 30, 25 from behind. He stumbles. He's hit. And he's down inside the 5-yard line. All the way to the 3-yard line. Holy cow. What a run that time by Jarek Broussard.
Two tight end formation. Hand off Oshon Clayton. He's up inside. He's into the end zone.
Touchdown. Touchdown, Colorado. Broussard set him up.
And Plummer shotgun snap. Drops to throw. Sets. He's grabbed. He's sacked across the 50. And Neuer's going to run this time by himself. He's got the first down. He stiff arms the defender. It's a foot race. 25, 20, 15, 10. Hit from behind to the far sideline. To the pylon. And he's out of bounds at the 1-yard line. That's a run of 54 yards by the quarterback, Sam Neuer.
Empty backfield. There's a direct snap to Sam Neuer off the right side.
Touchdown! Touchdown, Colorado! Sam!
Plummer shotgun snap. Spins the ball under pressure. He's grabbed by Wells and sacked. That's the fourth sack of the game by the Buffaloes.
Takes the snap, looking to throw. Rifles it right side, and it's picked off by Colorado. Picked off by the Buffaloes right at the goal line, and finally swung down. The interception by Nigel Bethel.
Second down and 10. There's a handoff again, and Jarek Broussard right side. He's got the first down.
He breaks a tackle. He breaks a second tackle. He grabs the ball with both arms along the hash of the far side, and he's all the way
pistol
out.
Formation. He stands behind the quarterback, Plummer. Turn, hand off to Brightwell,
and Nate Lamon that time comes knifing in. A loss of 2 yards back at the 5-yard line. That right there is why he's one of the best linebackers in America.
And Neuer the snap. He turns. He hands off Broussard, who breaks it out in the open.
He's running across the 50, down the right side at the 35, the 30, the 25, the 20. A stop and go at the 10, to the 5, and out of bounds. Roland Wallace with a tackle and a run of 72 yards by Jarek Broussard, who goes over 300 yards in this ball game.